Netskope's mission is to provide a cloud security platform that enables customers to access cloud applications, protect against cyber threats, and solve some of the most complex data protection challenges that the SOC sees today. Microsoft was a key partner in addressing some of the challenges related to summarizing the data, streamlining threat response, and enhancing data protection by bringing Copilot for Security into the picture.
Netskope AI Labs has been around for more than 4 years now. And over the past 4 and 5 years, we've done a lot of innovative work trying to really introduce some of the advanced AI technology to cybersecurity.
The big thing that Copilot helped revolutionize for our customers was making the junior SOC analysts better, right?
Usually security systems generate a lot of alerts and events. It takes a lot of manual effort to sift through the data to find the real patterns. This is where AI can really help.
Rather than writing complex queries and sifting through different platforms to respond to a threat, we can now just take a natural language format and ask a simple question. What did this user do at this time? Did they cause any policy alerts? Was there any data protection alerts that they triggered? Do they have compromised credentials?
Cybersecurity is really a very dynamic space. You see new threat patterns coming out every day. We want to use AI to really revolutionize how people solve security problems.
The specific benefits that we saw after we developed the plugin for Copilot for Security was the ability to have Netskope users and Copilot users have easy, on-demand access to all of our telemetry, and you can respond to cyber threats as well as any kind of user or workload incidents in a matter of seconds versus minutes. Now, with Copilot, you can just ask. That gives you so much power, and that's where we saw the big revolution for our operations.
With products like Copilot, I truly believe we can make junior analysts 10 times more effective and productive, and I'm really excited about that.